Now, the next concept we are going to study is vaccination and immunization. Actually, both of them are same, vaccination and immunization. We speak of vaccines to different diseases. What exactly the vaccine is made up of, or what is the principle behind vaccination? It is somewhat like this. The pathogen which causes disease to us, the pathogen which causes particular disease to us, that pathogen is weakened. Weakened pathogen or inactivated pathogen is given to our body, is introduced to our body. As a result, we will not suffer from disease because it is weakened, weakened pathogen. It will not show its full impact, so we will not suffer from disease. But due to entry of this pathogen, it initiates, it acts as antigen now, it initiates the production of antibodies. So antibodies will get produced in our body system. Now in future, maybe after 1 year, 2 year, 5 year or 10 year, really when this pathogen attack our body, naturally when this pathogen attack our body, already antibody is ready. Our immune system has the memory of the previous one. So we will not suffer from that disease. The effect of that entered pathogen is neutralized by the antibody which is already prepared. And this concept is called as vaccination and immunization. Sometime what happens, as in case of tetanus, or in case of snake bite, preformed antibodies. Antibodies are already formed. That ready-made antibodies is given in the form of injection. In case of snake bite, we call it as antivenom. That particular antibody, when it is given, when snake bite, when it is given, it neutralizes the effect of that venom. But this is passive immunity. And this concept is called as vaccination and immunization. Today, in the concept, in the field of vaccination, we make use of RDNA technology. RDNA means recombinant DNA technology, biotechnology. About this, you will study in detail in another chapter. There is one separate unit called as biotechnology. There you will study in detail. But for time being, remember, by making use of this RDNA technology, we can prepare vaccines of interest in a very easy and we can produce it in a large amount. So this is all about vaccination and immunization. I repeat once again, the deactivated or weakened pathogen is given to our body deliberately, so that in our body antibodies are prepared. In future, when the real pathogen enters, naturally when it enters, accidentally when it enters, then we need not worry, because already antibodies are prepared. Our immune system has a memory of the previous effect, and we will be safe from that particular diseases. Thank you.